This is my chip shop. I own this chip shop. I don't know. I didn't do anything wrong. Anywho, oh gosh, first, so we deploy the hook with that. Okay. I'm gonna be so rusty. I haven't done this in a very, very long time. And I was never particularly good at it to begin with. It's pretty tough. But, it's very rewarding when you do get someone. Oh, I forgot there was a new update and they added the cluck and bell farm raid. So I'm gonna have to check that out here soon. Oh goodness. This guy's really gonna kill me, isn't he? Wait, is that like a... That looks like... No, it's someone that's off the radar, right? Yeah. Definitely somebody that's off the radar. Okay. We may have ourselves a little, battle here. We pull back. We're just in like a weird standoff right now. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I don't have the maneuverability that this guy has. I'm gonna try and see, like, maybe I can just hit him. There we go. Yeah, you wanna go? You wanna go, pal? I don't think I'm gonna win this one, boys. He's got the better chopper, that's for sure. Can he shoot me though? Like, I'm not sure why he's not. That was a good one. I see some black smoke, dude. We're on borrowed time now. I can't believe we're really doing this. How's it going? Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Someone is gonna have to die here. back here. Okay. Here we go. Oh, he's quick. We might be able to catch him once we actually get up to speed, though. Maybe not. This thing is pretty slow. I'm gonna get him though. If he runs into one vehicle, man, he is ours. Where is he going? He must be just trying to get away. No way he goes. Oh, he went under. This guy's on ghost mode, I'm not sure. Oh, so you can't do anything with that vehicle. some sort of like little attack helicopter, I think. I don't know, but I really don't want any part in that right now. That thing is quick, dude. He is flying. Literally, he is flying. I see a couple vehicles up here that we could maybe make a move on. That's a motorcycle, that's not gonna happen. I don't even know if you can pick up a motorcycle. I'd imagine you probably can. That one. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh my gosh. I might die here. I might die here. Okay, we're good. We're good. This thing is smoking though. It doesn't have much time. And we're getting shot out, so this is doubly not good. This is a very aggressive lobby that I've stumbled across. Wow. I can't do anything. Let's go ahead and get that oppressor. We'll give it another try. We'll give it another try. I feel like we gotta get at least one car. Oh, excuse me. Alrighty. Let's do this thing. Near misses with other vehicles in a land vehicle without crashing. All right. All right. This is it, guy. Wait, where is my... There it is. What we need to do here is really like pick ourselves out a good target. Awesome. I can't even get going. Oh my goodness gracious. What even is that? I don't even know what that is. Is that like a jetpack? Something. That's a nice car. It would be nice if people could leave the big helicopter alone. Not like I'm like a real threat to anyone, you know. Okay, I'm gonna call him Pegasus again. I'm gonna get a little further away, because GTA can be kind of weird about how close they'll spawn a vehicle for you. They really like to make you travel as far as possible in order to get things. This guy again, really? Awesome. All right. let's find ourselves a good target. This guy. That guy right there, that is where we are going. We're gonna go pick him up, and then we're gonna... Oops. Then we're gonna take him to the ocean. Maybe it's just not meant to be. That's what I get for messing with my radio stage. Where the heck did that just come? Where did that come from? That literally just fell out of the sky. Passenger camera. Can I shoot people? No, I can't even shoot people. What? Whoa, this guy's intense. Let's see how much damage we can do with a minigun. I think I may have picked the wrong spot for this one. Not gonna lie. These guys are like armed to the teeth. Couple dudes coming behind us. No way. Get up. There we go. Okay, we got some popo coming behind us. Just go ahead and take them out nice and easy peasy. I'm so dead. Go. Alright, we're good. Just bought ourselves some time. That thing is toast. Alright, let's go assault shoddy here. I feel like that's a good move. And then just camp the corner. I'm kind of screwed. Yeah, they're cornering me. They have body armor. Okay, here we go. Now we're good. this might be it, guys. Dang. We had a good run. We had a good run. Got quite a few. I didn't see if we got up to 4 or